Assalamualaikum students, hope so you all are good. Today's topic is communication devices. So what is communication devices? Communication devices is a hardware that is used for transmissions of information from one place to another between computers and other devices. Means data transfer from one place to another with the help of other devices. So commonly used communication devices, we use four devices: dial-up modem, network interface, router, switch, access point. Now I will discuss these devices one by one. So first is dial-up modem. Dial-up modem provide internet connections through telephone lines, with the help of telephone lines. Okay, and the maximum speed of dial-up modem is 56 kilobits per second, which is very slow. So basically dial-up modem is a device which provide the internet connection with the help of telephone lines. And when we connect the computer with the help of telephone lines, so first we connect the device with the computer, and that is modem. And the third point is, it is being replaced by faster DSL connection for internet. So it replaced by faster DSL connection. Why? Because we want to high speed. And the fourth point is, a telephone line is used for voice transmissions, which is analog signals. You know that telephone line is always used analog signals, which data transfer telephones. So basically voice data can be transferred, but the computer use digital signals. So if we receive the receive or send the data from the telephone line through the internet, here you can see this figure. So first is computer is a digital signals. Digital signals convert to the analog signals with the help of modem, and the digital and the analog signals is converted to the digital signals. So this process is the modem. So here we use a modem. Basically this device is converting the signals, means analog signals convert to the digital signals, and digital signals is convert to the analog signals is converting to the digital signals. So this process is the modulation and demodulation. So the definition of modulation is, modem convert digital computer means digital computer signals means computers convert the digital signals to analog from the transmissions our telephone line. This process is called modulations. And the second is demodulations. Another modem at its receiving end convert the analog signals back to the digital, from which is called demodulations. Means first computer is the convert the digital signal to the analog signals, and the analog signals now here we use again modem. And here analog signals convert to the digital signals, means analog signals back to the digital form, which is called demodulations. Clear my point? Okay, next is network interface card. So a network interface card, NIC, means network interface card, or simply network card, is used to connect computer together to create computer network. Means different computers are connect with each other and then make a computer network. And the second point is, it makes communications between computers possible. Means two computers connections are possible, and it is card that installed on the motherboard. Now the types of networks, you can see the two types of network, wireless and wired. Now router is a communication device that is used when two networks have to connected for communications. Router are used when two networks are connections for communications. If you want to connect two or more networks are connect with each other, then we use router. They send information from one network to another by sending the pathway available. Means router send the information from one network to another and select the best pathway where the data transfer is very fast. Okay, and one more thing is very important is, there are two types of router. First is wired router, and the second is wireless router. Now here we use wireless router to connect the to connect the wireless devices. Here you can see the first is internet. Internet connect the here we use router, and these are the devices, wireless devices such as PC, laptop, mobile phone and TV. Okay, now next is switch access point. So a switch access point is used for connecting computer together in local area network. LAN stands for local area network, means limited area, means cover limited area. Okay, and the second is what is the difference between switch and access point? So switch is used in wired network, and where access point is used in wireless network. Okay, now the last point is a switch access point receive information from a computer in the network, inspect it, and then transmit it appropriately to the destination computer. It means how it works, switch and access point. So basically switch access point receive the information. Here you can see the first is modem, and here we use router connect the modem and the other devices of the and the laptops, and switch is receive the information from the computer in the network, and then transmit to the destination's computer. Now my lecture is complete. Hope so you all are clear. Thank you.